Nouns. There are different types of nouns. Proper noun names a particular person, place, thing, or idea and begins with a capital letter. Common noun names anyone of a group of persons, places, ideas, or things and is not capitalized. Concrete noun names a person, a place, a thing that can be perceived by one of the senses. Abstract noun names an idea, feeling, quality, or characteristic. Then, collective noun is a word that even when it is singular, names a group. Pronouns and antecedents. A pronoun is a word used in place of one or more nouns or pronouns. The word that the pronoun refers to is its antecedent. There are different types of pronouns. Personal pronoun refers to one speaking, the one spoken to, and the one spoken about. Reflexive pronoun refers to the subject and, if necessary, to the meaning of the sentence. Intensive pronoun emphasizes a noun or another pronoun and is unnecessary to the meaning of the sentence. Demonstrative pronoun points out a person, a place, a thing, or an idea. Relative pronoun introduces a subordinate clause. Indefinite pronoun refers to a person, a place, a thing, or an idea that may or may not specifically mean. Interrogative pronoun introduces a question. Adjectives and articles. An adjective is a word that modifies a noun or a pronoun. A and an are called indefinite articles. The is called definite article. There are different types of adjectives. Demonstrative adjectives, this, that, these. Those are called demonstrative adjectives when they modify a noun or a pronoun. Common and proper adjectives. Common adjectives are generally not capitalized. A proper adjective is formed from a proper noun and is capitalized.